Wallace gets the step. Wallace has unlimited range for a big man. Ben Wallace, the rebound, cut by Hamilton. Big finish down the lane.
And look who's rejoicing the most. Number three, Gentle Ben. Great look.
Now a Detroit turnover. And Orlando gives it right back. Hamilton and one.
So foul. You hate this as a guard. There's nothing worse than being stripped when the smart veteran, the guy understands, lean in, get contact, just put a soft up off the board and the end one possibility.
Attention, the dribble, the shot is short, but not really getting good shots.
And a tremendous catch. Damian. That's difficult because that pass is in the air for a while, folks. It's coming from half court.
On vacation.
Hamilton, final seconds. Hand in his face. Oh, he banks it in at the buzzer. A two-pointer. Hamilton just chucked it up there.
And couldn't see the basket. But guess what? It's Friday night, but the bank is open for Rip Hamilton.
On my old team. He's been much more social with these guys. He's been much more of a leader.
What a move by Rip Hamilton right around Shaquille O'Neal to put the Pistons up by two.
Look at Johnson, look at Bynum all the way up the court. Will still knocked it away. Will with a steal. Rip spins to Walder. Up and in. Pound that, baby. And another foul.
Rip having himself quite a night, looking like Earl the Pearl Monroe with the spin, gives it up for his 12th, make that his 13th assist.
3 for 20 from downtown in his last five games.
Oh!
Oh, the Pistons at the horn. Get Mr. Reliable, Rip Hamilton.
No fouls to give either way. Hamilton with Kidd bumping on Richard Hamilton with a big time shot. And for the game, a game high, 24 points. And Hamilton puts the Pistons up by 4 with 15 and a half seconds to play in regulation.
Now Damon Jones, watch the push off.
Prince comes under to Hamilton. He scores with 1.3 left. And Miami is taking a timeout as Detroit leads by one.
He was able to shake free. They got him the ball, and he knew he wasn't going to be able to set and go up. He went off of one leg to get it over Shaquille O'Neal and got it in the right spot on the glass.
They get it to Hamilton. He gets a clean look and buries it.
Yep. There you go.
Hamilton got it off.
Yep. Well, they
knocked it down.
Ran a triple pick for him. It came right over the top.